my son was in the NICU for 2 weeks, so I think it kind of exacerbated some of my symptoms with anxiety and depression. I kind of started to notice it more when people wanted to come over to see my son. I was a lot more protective. We didn't really allow many people around. We had like our select list, and I was very strict about it. Always worried about germs, always worried about how he was breathing, and it just kind of peaked my mental load constantly.
So for me, symptoms of postpartum anxiety happened very quickly after delivery. In addition to feeling that lack of connection, I also started to really struggle with issues related to sleep, and I developed insomnia, which really further amplified the symptoms of postpartum anxiety that I was experiencing. When we went home, I remember feeling like, oh my gosh, so overwhelmed. I don't know how we're going to do this. I remember truly having thoughts of like, I don't think I can do this. We have to figure something else out. I'm not equipped to be a parent. And then experiencing immense shame and guilt for having those thoughts, and really feeling afraid to tell my husband or family what was going on.
So the early signs and symptoms that I saw, my anxiety comes out as anger. So I had a lot of what I found out was called postpartum rage, which I think is not an emotion that we tie to women very often. We don't really think of women as being angry, and especially when we think about anxiety and depression, we think of somebody who's weepy and crying. And so that was really tough. And you know, a lot of times we take anger out on the people that we love the most. And so as my husband and I were trying to navigate those early months in the first year of having our son, there were a lot of struggles. And so I just needed to be able to manage that in my relationship. And luckily he was very patient and we talked through it. So, and it really didn't affect my relationship with my baby. I tried really hard to keep those emotions out of my relationship with him, but it was still tough to manage.